Take off the fufu. Take off the clout chase. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone. Take off the car loan. Take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird ass jewelry. I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricated streams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro. Pay 5 days stay. Take a quarter meal. Hella final. Take off the far flare. Take off perception. Take off the cop with the iPad.
Hi, Daisy.
Hi, Chase.
Have you enjoyed your senior year so far?
Yeah.
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 You know, I don't care about classes anymore, but that's about it.
It's been pretty awesome. I'd say pretty chill, laid back. Teachers are nice.
Oh, so much.
Yeah?
Yes.
You got a favorite memory?
Probably senior summarize so far.
Well, it's about to happen. It's when we graduate and get out of here.
You got any advice for future seniors?
Try not to skip class.
Don't skip your classes. I've been doing it and I'm failing all of mine right now.
Don't skip too much. It's gonna affect your grades.
Don't get worn out too easily. Take things like one step at a time.
Take every chance to have fun that you can, because senior year only happens once. Yeah.
Make sure you stay on top of school, because you're not gonna care about it. Senioritis kicked in and I'm failing everything, but you know, do your homework.
Just keep working hard.
You know, get your work done. Listen to your teachers, man.
Are you doing anything after senior year once you graduate?
Yeah, I'm trying to get a deployment.
I'm gonna go into freelance film. I'm gonna study event planning and marketing.
Maybe college, maybe a mission, we'll see.
I'm going on a mission in May.
So I'll be going on my mission, and then afterwards I'm hopefully attending BYU Idaho or Utah State, and we'll see.
Appreciate you. Well, thanks for interviewing with us.
Of course, thanks for interviewing me.
Thank you, Daisy.
Hi, Westlake. This is Mr. Barris. I just wanted to tell you a few things about Christmas Jars this year. We are doing a class competition this year. Historically, we've done B7 competition, where you donated to your B7 class, and whichever class won got a party. This year, what we're doing is a sophomore versus junior versus senior class competition. And so whoever raises the most money, they will receive points toward their class So at Stuff the Jar Night from 5:30 to 8 on December 11th, from 5:30 to 8, whichever club hosts the best booth, FCCLA will be giving away 2 pizza parties. And so you can also gain those rewards through your donations and a booth at Stuff the Jar Night. There are QR codes all over the school. Please scan those QR codes and donate your money. All of the money that is donated goes to help families in need in Saratoga Springs. And so if you are looking to tap into the Christmas spirit and you want to help out in your community, Christmas Jars is a great way for you to do that. Merry Christmas, Westlake.
I'm having such a great day. What happened?
Oh, hey, you're awake. Your friend's been trying to call you. Someone found you passed out on the stairs. I'm gonna go now, but you rest over here.
Okay. 47 missed calls?
I can't believe you.
What?
You missed the live stream.
What?
Yes.
What did I miss?
You missed a lot. Like, you missed the fashion show and they chugged Sprite. And I think they dyed someone's eyebrows and they were waxing someone and they did laps around the school.
Such a bad dream. I didn't miss the Christmas Jars live stream.
I said you need me now. I said you need me now. To the cold by their
blurry like eyes and nose. I'm too exposed, I gotta keep curtains closed. Her body bold, she hid it behind the clothes. I'm in Cabo, I'm hitting his adios. Trying to balance all these up and downs, but I keep popping lows. Man, it is what it is, that's just how it goes.
Oh, I'm late again. My teacher's gonna kill me.
You're late again.
Yeah, I know.
You get detention this Saturday.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's your last one. Those are rules.
Bro.
Yo, bro.
What's up?
How would you like to never be late to class ever again?
What do you mean?
So I have this watch here, and it allows you to go back in time 5 minutes before.
Really?
Yeah.
Fine. How much?
Just $1.
Okay, come with $1. By the way, which one is the one that takes me back in time?
Whoa, this actually worked. Oh shoot, I took the class.
Let's go.
Kept my mouth closed, we're both so familiar. Spending each day of the year, white Ferrari.
If you think of that, you're
what's up, Westlake? We're Sources of Strength, and we just wanted to introduce our Belonging Week.
Snowflake Monday. Come to the Commons during lunch to create your own unique snowflake. This is happening on Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday.
Tuesday is our Toasty Tuesday. Come to room D151 during lunch to have French toast, hot chocolate, and hot apple cider.
Whiteout Wednesday. Wear white to get a treat at lunch.
Thankful Thursday. Come to the snowflake table during lunch to write a nice note to a friend or a teacher.
And finally, Comfy Christmas. During lunch in the lecture hall, we will be playing A Charlie Brown Christmas with lots of treats.
Remember, you belong, Westlake.
See you next week.
Told me lace up, that just shots and lasers. Cut through valley swinging, how much machete sharp is razors. My lane today, try not to complain today. All that pride and shine today, I take off no plane delay. Life get messy, hit it with that hezzy, though this world will test me, still I love it, Lucy Desi, busy as I ever been, I need so much medicine. Test that beef could let me in, my savior gon' get me in. On my way to high notes, since I'm had them pictures been. If I don't face it, it get dangerous like liquor blends. I'm a citizen of that place where my mission is.
Superman, that's all. Now why me? You crank that soldier, boy, that's Superman. That's all. Now why me? You crank that soldier. Now why me? You crank that soldier. Now what? Soldier boy, I been it. Why me crank?
the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a...
Dropping buckets, yeah, like it's nothing. In the kitchen chopping onions, yeah. Tears falling down, underdog is finally overcoming. Cause I'm dropping buckets, ay, yeah, like it's nothing. Ay, earn my respect and burn a budget. Ay, tears falling down, underdog is finally overcoming, baby. Yeah, I'm dropping buckets.
If Santa was right here, just standing right here, like his bowl full of jelly and everything, you know, like what would you ask him for Christmas?
Man,
some nice boys.
Actually, to take my class.
A new Xbox controller. I was like playing games, and I lost, so I threw it at the wall and it shattered, bro.
We're gonna sneak attack him. We're gonna cut him off. We're gonna cut him off.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Baseball coach doesn't want to be interviewed.
Sure.
If you had a naughty list at Westlake, who would the top three be on it?
I would say either my math teacher, my biology teacher.
What are you getting your mom for Christmas this year?
Probably like a knuckle sandwich, you know. She deserves it, so.
A lump of coal.
I usually write her like a handwritten letter and tell her thank you for being my mom.
My name is Diego and I play the lead guitar.
My name is Jack and I play the drums.
My name is Caleb and I play bass guitar.
My name is Kellen and I sing and I play the rhythm guitar.
And we're the Bush Boys!
I think my favorite part about being in the band is hanging out and jamming with my best friends.
Just being able to express ourselves with each of our instruments and stuff like that.
We've been playing together for around like 3 months, and how we got started was Kellen, he asked me and Jack to get a bass and drums, and so we went and picked them up off Facebook Marketplace. And then we knew Diego played guitar, so we kind of hit him up. And I was like, hey,
Diego, yo, you should play in this band.
And that's
pretty good. Yeah.
We're the Bush Boys,
and we found our hammer.
My name is Mr. Southworth. This is my third year teaching at Westlake. I teach the earth sciences like geology and meteorology and earth and space. For the meteorology class, we're studying the atmosphere and how the atmosphere moves and changes. You might call that weather or climate. So we investigate how the atmosphere is structured and put together and why it moves the way it does and why we have seasons and why storms form and all those different measurements to be able to ultimately predict the weather.
Hi, I'm Andruna.
I'm Sawyer. All right, so this is our project, and we did a weather map, and we're supposed to create the weather map from the day that we were born. So I did my date of birth, and we drew all of the elements of our weather map, and then we did a 3-day forecast of one of the states in the U.S. on my birthday.
I liked this project because it taught me how to read a weather map and the effects of all of the components that go in a weather map, like air pressure and temperature and precipitation. I really enjoyed this project.
Our meteorology is the best. Everyone checks the weather. Everyone wants to know what the weather is going to be this weekend for camping or for the football game or for marching band. We're always checking the weather. It's not magic though. It happens for a reason. Weather is very, very predictable if you understand how it works. So I like meteorology because it makes me feel kind of like a wizard. I get to, you know, look up at the sky, drop a little bit of grass, measure the air pressure, and I can tell you what the weather's gonna be tomorrow. It makes me feel kind of smart to understand how it works. It's not magic. There's a reason. You just have to understand it.
Back to you, Thundervision!
What's good, vlog? So, we're here with Thundervision. Say what up, Kyler.
What's good with y'all?
Why are we going faster?
Guys, they would way rather see me than you dunking.
And then I
Oh, it's stuck in my hair.
Oh, that was hard.
Don't smile. Put your tongue in your mouth.
Hey, you guys
back up. Just like loosen your grip a little bit, right?
Back up.
Good boy. Right. Oh, boy, you guys finish the game, all right?